The enemy's determination has not wavered. Shortly after Cape Esperance, they carried out repeated nighttime bombardments of Henderson Field, destroying the aircraft station there. This, combined with the recent loss of USS Wasp and the Saratoga being out of action, has left a big gap in our defenses. The enemy is planning a major ground assault at Guadalcanal, with the combined fleet assisting from Truk. The U.S. Navy is moving as many forces as possible to the area. Although our fleet is smaller, we'll do all we can to disrupt their plans.
Are the only two operational carriers we have in the Pacific. It's not a good situation to be in.
We've got an enemy carrier in sight. Subsector 298 to 314 degrees.
Scout bombers taking off to check coordinates.
AA guns are. We should have combat air patrols as our first line of defense. A good cap system should stop the enemy even seeing the target, let alone being close enough to release the payload.
Enterprise, this is Hornet's Task Force and the battleship South Dakota. We're your reinforcements. Expect our arrival in a few minutes.
Enemy strike aircraft incoming.
Battle stations!
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Lady's got a new lease of life since she refitted back at Pearl.
The Bofors are very effective, sir. You can never have too much AA cover.
Enemy aircraft incoming.
We nailed them, sir.
Sir, we have an enemy carrier in sight. Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
have been considering the merits of anvil attacks, First Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. They say the torpedo bombers guarantee a hit with the anvil technique.
They say a lot of things, son.
You don't agree?
You need a lot of coordination to carry out a successful anvil attack. Two sets of planes, one each side of the enemy, dropping at 45 degrees off the bow at the same time. Hard to do, and harder to do under sustained AA fire.
I sure would like to see it, though. Incoming.
Warship screen, this is Enterprise. Hold off those ships.
Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
Mayday, mayday, we're going down! forces are inbound.
No choice. But mark my words, the Japanese will pay for this.
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir. Thank you.
enemy battleship formation has been located, sir.
We can't let those dreadnoughts get anywhere near us. Reverse our course.
Americans have hit Zeehole. Stand by for status report.